Who was Mom yelling at before? She sounded real mad.
I think it was that weird, hairy guy with the bone hat. She kicked him out into the snow.
Good. He was creepy, and he talked funny.
Did you really toss a wounded Grawl out into the snow? Which spirit of the wild teaches you to treat travelers like that?
The spirit of shut your stupid face and mind your own business, Grandpa. All he did was grunt and bleed and moan about his false god. I'm as charitable as the next person, but he was stinking up the place, and I didn't want him scaring my kids. So out he went.
Well, young lady, the next time you get lost or hurt in the snow, I hope you don't seek shelter from someone who calls on that spirit.
Come on, Crusader. With all the wild beasts around here, that shaman is anything but safe. But I think we can still pick up his trail.
You are a welcome guest.
This is bad. Our luck is only going to draw every predator and scavenger in the region.
You lose.
Better find him before he bleeds out.
By Bear, what is that?
No, get away. I will not die to feed a bad beast.
But it looks like we're not the only ones. On your feet, Grawl. The beast is dead, and we need to talk to you. The Vigil sent us to help a shaman named Gara. Are you Gara?
I am nothing. The god I praised is false. It has the power of winter, but it tried to kill me and failed. It is no god. A true god would not have failed. My god is merely a savage beast. I am lost. Just let me freeze.
Can't. We need you. You have to prove to your tribe that their god is really a dragon minion. We'll help.
They won't listen. Though it failed to kill me, the false god is very strong. It brings ice and death. They fear it and will not risk its anger.
They will if we prove it's no god. We know a lot about this sort of thing. Introduce us. I'm sure we could get them to listen.
Maybe. Yes. With your help, perhaps they will listen. My home is not far from here. I will meet you there. Thank you again for your help. I will meet you back at the village.
Do you have a question?
Rush it indoors.
Refreshing. more to explore.
I don't like walking into a Grawl den without backup. Stay sharp.
Stupid and crazy. My god is stronger than yours.
Your god is just a rock. My god lights up the whole night sky. Rock is weak.
Rock is strong, but the ice god is stronger. Stronger than yours, too.
Listen to me. The Ice God tried to kill me and failed. Gods don't fail. It is no god.
Gara survived. How? Why didn't the Ice God take him to paradise?
Maybe he did. Maybe Gara wasn't good enough for paradise and was sent back.
Then the Ice God will be angry. When the God is angry, we suffer.
Tell us, Gara. Have you convinced anyone else that the Ice God is really a dragon minion?
No. The other shamans don't believe. They say I was rejected by the God, and that's why I didn't go to paradise. Now they're afraid the God will be angry because I wasn't worthy. I can't convince the tribe until I convince the shamans.
Then we have to find a way around the shamans. We'll take your plea straight to the people.
Right. So we'll need proof. Or we'll need to keep the shamans and their supporters quiet so Gara can make his case.
Either way, the clock is ticking. What do you think, Crusader? What's the surest way to complete this mission?
Bring back proof from the false god's cave, or help Gara convince the people directly?
Visit more often.
You smell funny.
May your knowledge flourish.
You must visit more often.
Ah, that's better. I can almost feel my toes again.
Ho, traveler.
There's that legendary Shiver Peaks hospitality.
Until we meet again.
Good hunting. Up for a challenge? Pillage! Ho, traveler. Dismissed.
That's better. I can almost feel my toes.
I need some space! Adrenaline rising! You're hot! adrenaline!
Looks valuable.
I'll need to scout all of this.
Huh?
I feel strong.
You got something?
We have an especially unruly group of Sons of Svanir on our hands. They come down from their northern camp to attack and pillage the Snow Leopard Shrine and cause all sorts of trouble for the Lodge and Snowslide Ravine and the Grawl and Grapel Khan. Those Grawl are friendly, and they don't deserve that grief. If you have time, we'd appreciate your help.
You bring me something? You bring me something?
Refreshing. My leg!
Look! Shinies!
Big shinies! Let's take!
No, not these. Not good. Remember? Humans said bad shinies, don't take.
Humans want shinies.
Yes.
Take for selling. These are Scritch shinies. Mine.
See? I told you shinies bad. Run!
Smell something?
Refreshing.
Hiya. What?
So the pretty plant lady can help us.
Thank you.
Rely on your knowledge. Our time here is almost up. Bring me what you have. Align the crystals. Attenuate the matrix. Okay, ready. I'm starting the ritual. May your knowledge flourish. The portal. Kill it! That should keep the portal closed. Until the script give in to greed again, anyway.
Goodbye. Until we meet again.